2 days rest. Jack McDowell on Friday night working 5 1/3 innings. Gave up 5 runs. Struck out 4, but he walked 4. There's that bunt. And Mattingly, again, he makes the move, but he didn't get it.
We're going to have the same argument. No. Dan Morrison said, no way. He went out of the line to avoid the tag.
Now, it's interesting because the umpires discussed this rule. Clearly, Mattingly making the move on it, and they said that Cora would have a good 3 feet. That they would establish the line for him if Mattingly made a move. This is the second time that the play has come up in this series, and this umpiring crew has been all over it.
Now that lane down there really comes into play on a throw to first base in case the runner is inside that lane.